What's up, YouTube world? This is ERJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Tech N9ne featuring the 57th Street Road Dogg Villains and their song Sorry and Shit. This is the song where this shirt came from. Hold on, I don't see myself. Where this shirt came from. I thought this shirt came from a different song called Moi, and because in that he says sorry and shit. And I heard that song before I heard this song, and this song came out before that song, so I could only assume that this shirt is a product of this song. So, with that being said, I hope everybody's enjoying their day. This is just a good little party jam, you know, and just some comedic, just a little comedy, you know, lighten your days. And let's get into it. I hope everybody enjoys it as much as I do.
Here we come, baby, it's a party, bitch. Here we come, baby, it's a party, bitch. Here we come, baby, it's a party, bitch. If you mad at me, hey, sorry and shit.
You hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my fed up game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say,
sorry and shit.
We say,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, you hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my fed up game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say,
sorry and shit.
We say,
sorry and shit.
I'm with my goon squad, we moving like a mob. We hits the club and does a thing, my goon is by the bar. We ghetto superstars, they know just who we are. We pistol poppers, chopper choppers, blame it on the bar. Yeah, I'm disrespectful, neglectful when I be on that booze. I hope you listen, I'm twisted and don't make sudden moves. I came to party, chase pussy, but I'm still with the goons. If I get heated, say fuck it, then they gon' clear the room. No need to wonder, my thunders, they out there by the whips. They keep the heaters, millimeters, in case you pussies trip. See, I'm so gutter and gully, and I can make it ugly. I know these pussies be hating, but feel they bitches love me. But fuck some trouble, let's huddle, I'm pissed to pull the thing. And I'm belligerent, ignorant, but I'm still on my game. She say I'm so disrespectful when I keep calling a bitch. I told her suck on these wabbles, then I said sorry and shit.
You hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my fed up game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say,
sorry and shit.
We say,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, you hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my fed up game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say,
sorry and shit.
We say,
sorry and shit.
They call me Beast Man.
It's so good. It's so. You hate my everything. Like. Oh, that's relatable to me. We'll get into that. I love the intro too. Here we come, baby. It's a party, bitch. Here we come, baby. It's a party, bitch. If you're mad at me, hey, sorry and shit. You hate my everything, sorry and shit. La la la, you see my feta game, sorry and shit. Nah nah nah, I'm like whatever, man, sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit, we say sorry and shit. Nah nah nah, you hate my everything, sorry and shit. Nah nah nah, you see my feta game, sorry and shit. Nah nah nah, I'm like whatever, man, sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit, we say sorry and shit. One. The reason why I say I could relate to You Hate My Everything, I was dating this girl a long time ago, and when we broke up, she, like, rattled off everything she hates about me. And I was just like, so you pretty much just hate everything? And she's like, yeah, pretty much. And I was like, okay. All right. So when I first heard this song and I heard You Hate My Everything, sorry and shit, I was like, yo, if only I knew this song back then, you know? Big Scoop says, I'm with my goon squad, we moving like the mall. We hits the club and does a thing, my goonies by the bar. We ghetto superstars, they know just who we are. We pistol poppers, chopper choppers, blame it on the bar. Yeah, I'm disrespectful, neglectful when I be on that booze. I hope you listening, I'm twisting and don't make sudden moves. I came to party, chase pussy, but I'm still with the goons. If I get heated, say fuck it, then they gon' clear the room. No need to wonder, my thunders lay out there by the whips. They keep the heaters near meters in case you pussies trip. See, I'm so gutter and gully, I can make it ugly. I know these pussies be hatin', but will they bitches love me? But fuck some trouble, let's huddle, I'm fistin' for the day. And I'm belligerent, ignorant, but I'm still on my game. She say I'm so disrespectful and I keep calling her bitch. I told him suck on these webos and shit, and I said sorry and shit. And I love in the beat that little like sound in the background. Like a little radio signal or something in the background. It just hits in at the perfect time, you know? It's just super good. Second verse.
They call me Beast Man. Street sweep, you're released then. Keep heat in my seat for the beef fan. I keep it pimpin', keep my mug on monster. If they get to trippin', I'ma plug they roster. I'ma minus niggas out, uppercut and knock you. Give a three-piece to this thug imposter. I just wanna kick it, take a blunt to the head. But they hate the bitches that he wanna jump on my bed. I take them to the Krilla, they just jump out they jeans. Off the throne in Amarilla, it ain't hard as it seems. My theme, music pumping, baby arching her back. Please, I'm in her belly first night like a Mac. Best believe, when we leave, no strings attached. When she ring, I'm chasing paper, ain't no calling her back. I proceed to pick her up, but she was soon to forget. I hit and told her gobble my webbles, then I said sorry and shit.
You hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my better game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say,
sorry and shit.
We say,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, you hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my better game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say,
sorry and shit.
We say,
sorry and shit.
You got the will in the bill.
Second verse. They call me the Beast Man. Street sweep, you're released then. Keep heat in my seat for the beef fan. I keep it pimping, keep my mug on monster. If they get to tripping, I'm a plug they roster. Saying if they get to tripping, he's just gonna, you know. I'm a minus brothers out, uppercut and knock you. Give a three piece to this thug imposter. I just wanna kick it, take a blunt to the head, but they hatin'. The bitches love me, wanna jump on my bed. I take them to the Krilla, they just jump out their jeans. With Patron and Amarilla, it ain't hard as it seems. My theme, music pumping, baby arching her back. With ease, I'm in her belly, first night like a Mac. Best believe when we leave, no strings attached. And she rings, I chasing paper, ain't no calling her back. I proceed to prick her up, but she was soon to forget. I hit and told her gobble my webos, then I said sorry and shit. You hit my everything, sorry and shit. La la la. I love the chorus to this song, man. And the piano in this song too. Dun, 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 you know?
Man, sorry and shit, I say.
Sorry and shit,
we say.
Sorry and shit. You got the will in the building. I'm pouring liquor and chilling. Blowing swishes to the ceiling. Plus I roll with my villa shit. And we just trying to kick it, man. Then a lot of bitches came. She cousins with such and such. And she fucking with what's her name. I'm like whatever, man. And something hella better came. Hit me off with everything. Plus her name and her game. We headed back to the bar and the liquor started to pour. She drank about
3, 4.
Yeah. Now she's hella juiced up. Baby start to loosen up. She wanna take me to the car and start to do stuff. Baby was a true slut. And after 2 nuts, she said if I wanted I could put it in her. Ooh, what? She had my dick like as hard as a brick. After I hit, I went back into the party and shit. 2 weeks later when I was out, she came up and said what goes on. But I didn't recognize that hoe with her clothes on.
You hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la,
you see my better game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say,
sorry and shit.
We say,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, you hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my better game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na,
You got T-Will in the building, I'm pouring liquor and chillin', rolling swishers to the ceiling, plus I roll with my villains, shit. And we just trying to kick it, man, then a lot of bitches came. She cousins with such and such, and she fucking with what's her name. I'm like, whatever, man, and something hella better came. Hit me off with everything, plus her name and her game. We headed back to the bar, and the liquor started to pour. She drank about 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, now she's hella juiced up. Baby, start to loosen up. She wanna take me to the car and start to do stuff. Baby was a true slut, and after 2 nuts, she said if I wanted, I could put it in her. Ooh, what? She had my dick like as hard as a brick. After I hit, I went back into the party and shit. 2 weeks later, when I was out, she came up and said, what goes on? But I didn't recognize that hoe with her clothes on. Oh, man, it's a good jam.
Rug dog villain says sorry and shit. Fuck up every party and shit. The bouncer gon' card me in this. Bitch. Yeah. We bang, ain't no stopping this. Main, we on top of shit. Aim for my block to get pain from your papa, bitch. You need coochie therapy, well, technique is your doctor trick. I can make you wetter, but you better know how to rock a dick. Better take it with a job shackle, knob tackle. Get up on the dick and put it up, and then I saw my guess it better never be no obstacle. Choking on my dick, I cackle. Grabbing it like she in a rod raffle. I'm a nice guy, when it's right, I might fly down to the fridge to get the broad snapple. Take it and miss, get a lot of it. Say she the type that swallows it, I hollers. Cause she got to squeezing on my balls a bit. I'll admit it was good at the beginning, but you gotta pardon me, miss. I say you hurting my webbles, and she said sorry and shit.
You hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my feta game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say
sorry and shit,
we say
sorry and shit.
Na na na, you hate my everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my feta game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say
sorry and shit,
we say
sorry and shit.
Na na na,
strange
music.
Yes.
Yes. We say
sorry and shit.
Na na na,
strange music.
Woo! I love the strange music at the end. Yes. They stopped doing it for some reason. I don't know why. And I just love it. We're gonna hear it one more time. We're gonna hear it one more time, just for old time's sakes. Just for old time's sakes.
My everything,
sorry and shit.
La la la, you see my feta game,
sorry and shit.
Na na na, I'm like whatever, man,
sorry and shit.
I say
sorry and shit,
we say
sorry and shit.
Na na na,
strange music.
Yes, I'm a nerd, I don't care. I just love it, man. Strange music, it's so good. Tech Nine, the rogue dog villain say sorry and shit. Fuck up her party and shit. The bouncer gon' card me in this. Oh, bitch. Oh, brother. We bang, ain't no stopping this. Man, we on top of this. Aim for my blocker, get pain from your papa, bitch. You need coochie therapy, well, technique is your doctor trick. I can make you wetter, but you better know how to rock a dick. Better take it with the job shackles, knob tackle. Get up on the dick and put it up in that esophagus. It better never be no obstacles. I love how he says obstacles, obstacles, to make it rhyme with tackle. You know? Get up on the dick and put it up in that esophagus. It better never be no obstacles. Tripping on my dick, all cackle. Grabbing it like she in a rod raffle. I'm a nice guy, when it's right, I might fly down to the fridge to get the broad snapple. Take it and miss, gotta love it. Take it and miss, got a lot of it. Say she the type that swallows it. I holler, quit, cause she got to squeeze it on my balls a bit. I'll admit it was good at the beginning, but you got to pardon me, miss. I say you hurting my webos, and she said sorry and shit. I like how Tech Nine flips it at the end. You like the first couple verses, the guys were like, they're saying sorry and shit. And then at the end, the girl says sorry and shit. I liked that little twist at the end there. Cracked me up when I first heard the song. like I said, this is just a, you know, it's just a funny song. You know what I mean? It's just a good time to listen to. I hope everybody enjoyed this review as much as I like this song. And until next time, folks, click like, subscribe, leave a comment below. And the next time you do something to piss somebody off, just be like, sorry and shit. Peace.